I'd be like, do you know who I am, man? Do you know who I am? If there's spiders, I'm leaving. Okay, bro? Don't do that. Chat. A dad sleeps with 18-year-old babysitter. What happens next is shocking!
Feel like Pharrell in 07 on my shoes, ice cream. Make stars, stop him out, it's a man down. Baby Milo custom PC getting fanned out. Not from the block, I'm from the H and we don't play around. Catching at a red light with a Nerf gun, we gon' spray him down.
Bro, there's not always spiders in Fear Factor. It's usually like snakes, rats, or like roaches. Really a lot of roaches. This should be good, chat. This one should be good, man.
You're sleeping with the babysitter?
Don't act so surprised, Susan.
It's your fault. It's the fucking cop, bro. It's the cop.
The babysitter?
The babysitter?
Don't act so surprised, Susan. It's your fault anyways.
She's 18 years old. You could be her father.
But we're in love, and love doesn't know age. Right, Mr. Brooks?
That's right, Julie. I thought you were.
How could you do it to me? I loved you.
Sis.
This video is sponsored.
I hate you. You should know that I hate you.
Play friendly Gin Rummy game that you can play anytime, anywhere. A big thank you to them. But more on them later.
Rummy, is this the new skis scumbag fucking app? Huh? Is she gonna be playing Rummy or whatever the hell, and gets her husband back and he stops being fucking a hoe? Calm piano music, thanks. Needed to know that.
Hey Susan, what's going on?
Hey. Not much.
See, that would annoy me. I'm obviously doing something on my computer. Leave me alone. I don't want to do small talk. Go do something else, dude.
You ready for today's game brief? They're gonna bring in a mobile game for us to test out.
Oh, God.
Gin Rummy Stars, right?
That's the one.
Yeah.
Susan?
Yeah? Turn around.
Hey, yo.
Why, what's up?
Oh.
Susan, can you look at me, please?
We're having a word from our venture. The prices just went up. They couldn't afford them.
Sad. My stomach hurts. I must have eaten something weird, but I'm okay. I'm fine.
It's Richard, isn't it? Did he yell at you again? Do you remember what you told me last time happened?
Their shit is really working because unironically, more and more people were playing Word Farm. Like, people were messaging me a picture of them playing, like, Word Farm Adventure. He's like, trying to change my life around. And they were playing Word Farm Adventure just for the meme, just to send that to me. But it's helping them as a whole app grow. It's like so stupid how unironically this shit is working out for them.
Susan, where are my clean clothes?
I'm sorry. I totally forgot. I was working and I just didn't think about it. I didn't put them in the washer.
What am I supposed to wear now? Huh?
Maybe when I'm at work, you could wash them.
A man washing his own clothes.
Jesus, are you nuts? Christ. When someone is racist on this channel, they are fucking racist. It's like ridiculously racist. When someone is sexist on this channel, they are over the fucking top. Like, who the fuck? Even the most sexist person, I don't think, says shit like, "A man, what I look like washing my clothes."
I want you to do your job as a woman.
Oh my God.
And wash your husband's clothes.
Richard, please stop. But this time it was worse.
What do you mean worse? Oh my God. Susan, are you okay?
Not really.
Susan, how long are you gonna put up with him treating you like this? Why don't you just leave him already?
I'm sorry, bro, but the way she revealed it, man. Hold on, let me see if I can find it, bro. This is the first thing I think of, bro.
You mean worse? Oh my god. Susan, are you okay?
Not really.
Susan, how long have you been treating like this? Why don't you just leave him already?
It wasn't as dramatic as it was like supposed to be, bro. It just kind of looked funny, the reveal.
Can't do that. It's not that easy.
All right, ladies. It's time to test out this new mobile game app. You ready?
Mm-hmm. Yes, ma'am.
Perfect. Follow me.
Beth. What the fuck?
Okay.
Here we go.
This new mobile game our company is going to market is called Gin Rummy Star.
Time for the
Remember,
ad, chat.
We only work with the best mobile games out there, so let's play it and tell me what you think.
Oh,
all right.
Here
I'm excited.
We go.
Sounds yep. fun.
Lay it on
yeah,
us.
Actually, it does.
All right, girls. The game is totally free to play for both iOS and Android, so let's start by downloading the game.
Okay, I downloaded it. What's next?
Now I'm going to explain how to play it, so listen closely. Each player is dealt 10 cards, collects sets and runs. Try to avoid the extra cards, which count as dead wood. Your goal is to complete the highest number of sets and runs. And the extra cards, the dead wood, need to be as low as you can in order to achieve more points than your opponent. Gin Rummy rules are easy to learn, so you can master the full Gin Rummy strategy in no time. And enjoy the best online card game with your friends and family.
Oh my god, this is so fun. Are these real people we're playing against?
Yes, in this game you can play against live and challenging opponents from all over the world.
Is this?
You also improve your strategic skills and train your brain.
Is this gambling?
Yes, I won!
Great job, Susan!
Thank you.
Oh. You know what, I need to take this. Just keep playing, okay?
Okay.
So about your husband that beat your ass, like.
Okay.
Before
combo.
They
playing.
Said, "Rummy my bread."
You want to touch that guy? I don't know if I should.
Get your bag, but then go right back to God. Like, God damn, this is crazy, bro. I guess it works.
It happened this morning.
Susan, I'm starving. What's taking so long in there?
I'm going as fast as I can, Richard. And we're out of mayonnaise, so we're probably gonna have to get some.
Hey, Dante. Love your videos
can't
on
you
YouTube,
it?
So I thought
got cars with the boys
stream.
This afternoon,
Keep
so I'm not gonna have time.
Also, those unbound
no,
requests
do it.
Were hilarious.
I'm working 10 hours at the office. I don't have time to go get groceries.
Hey, I appreciate you, bro.
Don't talk back to me, woman. I'm the man in this house, so what I say goes. You understand? I said, do you understand that? Yes, what?
Yes, my king.
That's my girl. I trained you well.
It's Jewel's honor. No cap. Gun Rummy Stars is just phase 10 extra steps. Mm.
That is good.
Yo!
You know?
My king?
I knew I made the right decision.
Y'all said alpha male. That's not it.
Marrying you over all those other pretty girls. Now, you're not the easiest thing to look at.
Damn!
But you make up for it in a lot of other ways. Great cook. Hard worker. Speaking of hard work, I hadn't landed another job.
This nigga not even making no money, bruh!
More money, Richard? I just gave you $500, like, last week.
I just gave you $500 last week. Well, I spent it. Would I be standing here asking for more if I didn't have it?
What did you spend it on? I pay for everything. The rent, the groceries, I pay for everything.
What I spent it on ain't none of your concern.
Bitch.
Don't ever get in my business again about my money.
It's not your money, though.
Richard, the reason why I asked is because you know my mom needs that heart surgery. I'm saving for that.
Not this again.
Richard, if she doesn't get it, she's gonna die.
So what? Isn't she like 100 years old? She's lived long enough.
She's not 100 years old. And I can't lose her. You know I can't lose her.
If you did lose her, you still have your husband right here for you. And that's all you need.
You don't even have a job,
give
though.
No, Richard, I can't. I'm sorry. No, I can't.
Imagine robbing your
Richard,
own wife, bro.
Up.
Not your money.
I need
I
it.
Said
y'all
no.
Y'all got a kid?
What's going on?
Adam, get back in your room. It's between me and your mother.
Why are you fighting?
Put this in front of him.
Susan, let go of the money or I'm gonna hurt you.
Wait, what the fuck?
Dare.
Oh, yeah?
I cannot believe he did that to you.
Did you hear this fucking music? It was like fucking Elden Ring boss music. Holy shit.
I
said no.
Mom, what's going on?
Adam, get back in your room. It's between me and your mother.
Why are you fighting?
Jesus Christ!
Dad, get up! Come on, you're hurting her!
Susan, let go of the money or I'm gonna hurt you.
You wouldn't dare!
Oh, yeah?
Ye is tarnished.
I cannot believe he did that to you.
I know, I can't either.
What did you do? Did you slap him back?
I can't fight. Come on now.
Sorry about that.
Now, were you saying?
We were talking about Gin Rummy Stars.
Oh, that's right. Gin Rummy Stars is my favorite game lately. I've already reached level 30 so far, and I am loving it.
Susan, I bet I can get to a higher level than you.
Oh, you're on, sister.
Yo,
in the game, you
call
can
the police!
Games, like the Joker Gin.
Call the cops!
You also have
Help
album
her!
Collections you can play with. You can even personally customize your own avatar. How cool is that?
Oh my God, can you give it a
Do
black
you think
eye?
You're smart enough to win, Gin. Just download the app now and try to beat me. What are you waiting for? Just click the link
Who
in the description.
Who is she talking to?
Download the mobile game for free and receive 1,000 free coins and daily bonuses. Good luck and I will see you there.
Mrs. April, who are you talking to?
Oh, nobody. But anyways, I'll leave you here testing out the game and I'll be back in a couple minutes.
Okay, sounds good.
So what did you do after he slapped you?
Hold on, let me finish my high score. I'm almost done.
Real King Trek, bros form on the swing. With
I told you not to question my authority. Now that's what you get for talking back. Let's see what we got here.
Godzilla's coming, y'all. Tripping. I seen the movie.
601.
Just Manos.
Not bad.
He needs to be maidenless.
Facts.
Please don't take it, please.
I'm sorry, but like heart surgery and you only got $600 saved up? I ain't no doctor or nothing, but like, aren't medical bills like fucking pricey as fuck? $600? Ma'am.
Okay, fine.
He gonna give her $1.
You can have some of the money.
A dollar? Richard, please. Please.
It must be the babysitter.
What babysitter?
I hired one. Because clearly Adam here is a spoiled brat.
Hello, Mr. Brooks. I'm here for the babysitter.
Oh my God, hey, I'm hey. Dead.
Welcome to my home. Come on in.
Oh, is this a bad time?
So she saw she was getting her ass beat and still slept with him?
Slipped and hit her eye on the counter.
Ain't no way you believe that shit.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Miss Brooks.
How old are you?
Oh, I actually just turned 18 yesterday. Still a senior in high school.
All right, that's enough chit-chat.
What
Susan,
the fuck?
Off to work.
And that's how it happened.
Bruh.
That's awful. I knew Richard was a bad guy, but now I think he's a monster.
Yeah. He is.
What?
Susan, you know how in Gin Rummy Stars, the way to win the game is to pick the right cards?
Yeah.
But in order to do that, you have to get rid of the deadwood, which is what they call the cards that don't help you.
Ain't no fucking
yeah.
way.
Mary, where are you going with that?
Bitch.
Well, life is kind of like the game. In order to win and succeed, we have to get rid of the things that are holding us back.
So what you're saying is
that I have to get rid of Richard because he's my Deadwood. And when I do, my life will be better.
Bingo.
Ain't no way, man.
So what do y'all think about Gin Rummy Stars?
It's so much fun.
I wonder how people... Like, there's probably people who really watch this shit for their messages. Like, genuinely was watching their shit for these messages. I wonder how they feel about it with these ads being intertwined into the message that the videos are trying to send. Because, I mean, bruh, really?
I love that I can play anywhere, anytime.
Yeah, we approve of it. I definitely will be playing every day to improve my strategic skills and help me train my brain.
Awesome! I knew you would love it.
I won again!
Congratulations, Susan! Well, now I have a very important meeting, so you girls can leave early.
Thank you. Bye, Miss April.
So what are you gonna do about Richard?
I mean, he is my husband, and he doesn't treat me well, but at the end of the day, I made promises in our wedding vows to be there for him, for better or for worse, right?
You dumb as hell. I ain't gonna lie, you dumb as hell, bitch. Is she wondering why she getting treated like that, bro?
I'm home early.
She allows it, man. She's letting herself get walked over and like letting him control her because her fucking vows, man. Her vows. She doesn't want to be looked at as in the wrong because she didn't do her. She didn't obey to her vows, man.
Place later 93.
You know
why
what?
The husband look kinda like Hassan Abi LMAO.
You know what, chat? You know what? Chat, you know what this reminds me of, man? This reminds me of the YouTube comments, man. The YouTube comments are the abusive husband to me, man. They are the abusive husband to me. And they want me to do this, that, and the third. And expect me to just be like, oh, yes, yes, my king. I will unban all of them. I won't ban anybody. You can call me whatever you want. I'll allow it. I'll allow it. But guess what? I'm a strong black woman. And ain't no man gonna handle me any type of way. Suck my dick.
I brought the mail.
Suck my dick and play rumble. Runny?
Richard?
Runny.
Is that you?
Runny. Getting it in, bruh.
Richard? Is that you?
You're sleeping with the babysitter?
With the babysitter?
I'm so surprised, Susan.
Susan.
It's your fault anyways.
She's 18 years old. You could be her father. We're in.
I was about to say, there's no way. I thought that was more boss music coming from this shit. Man, cut this shit off, man.
Love and love doesn't know age. Right, Mr.
You just turned 18. Shut up.
I thought you were.
How could you do it to me? I loved you.
This is how, like what is wrong with her? What the fuck is wrong with her, bro? I would never. I will never, bro. I will never succumb to this type of shit, bro. I will never sit here and beg somebody that is obviously treating me wrong to just to fuck with me. It's like people who try to beg people to be their friends or like someone who just wants to leave you and you be like trying to keep them with you. They don't fuck with you. They don't love you, bro. Like, just accept
Matthew it. Matthew Salmon. Damn, my hubby been abusing me. It's really challenging mentally. But now as challenging as this new game mode in Raid Shadow Legends.
What?
Hey, thanks to Gin Rummy Stars.
Shut the fuck up, bitch. How do you leave that as a part two? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, man? I wanted.
When Godzilla's coming, y'all be tripping. I seen.
Wait a minute. Gayaka. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Wait, chat. I just seen this one, bro.
Boyfriend accused of saying N-word. Girlfriend dumps him.
Hey, Ebony.
Oh, did you guys get a chance to talk?
Why the fuck her name gotta be Ebony, man?
Yeah, your little boyfriend just called me the N-word.
He did what?
Tried to go in and have a conversation like a man, and he straight called me the N-word.
I gotta, bro. I gotta, like,
Are you serious? I feel like he probably just lying because he don't like him or something.
Get a good running?
That's the guy.
Sorry, what was that?
Oh, I was just asking if you got a good running today.
Oh, yeah, I did. Thank you.
My name's Kevin. I'm the park ranger here at this park. And
bro, her mic is like under her hair. It's so fucking muffled, bro. I can barely fucking hear her. Like, what the fuck, bro? Hey, JoJo. Fortnite?
Unfortunately, I'm going to have to give you a citation.
A citation? A citation for what?
Look, you can't be running around here looking this fine without getting my attention. So,
ladies, that's working? That's working for you.
I'm going to have to write you up.
You almost had me going there for a second. You know, you even look like you'd work as a park ranger, too.
Is that supposed to be like a compliment or what?
This sounds like how JoJo was talking when we were doing our characters, bro. That's supposed to be a compliment or what, dude? What is it? What do you say we get out of here, huh? Why don't we go back to my place? Why don't we go back to my place for a little sesh?
So what's your name?
Ebony. What was her name again?
Her name is really Ebony. Kevin? Okay.
I'm Kevin.
I thought they just gave up and we were like, yeah, my name's White. Like,
hey, Kevin the Park Ranger. I'll remember that.
Hey, Ebony. Look, I really don't want to have to give you this ticket. So I'm thinking you should just put your number in my phone and I'll let it slide just this one time.
Okay, Mr. Confident. Is this what you do all day, sitting around in the park hitting on girls?
No, but I just saw you and I knew I had to say hi. So can I get your number?
I don't really date white guys like
that. All right, bet, JoJo.
No offense.
Did you, like, have a bad experience in the past, or?
No, I just never dated a white guy before. They don't really approach me like you just did.
I mean, what's the worst that can happen? Take you out, make you laugh. Like...
Hey, Chad, he kind of cool so far. Hi, Kevin.
Do a little bit, then I'll take you home. I'm a gentleman. Scouts only.
All right.
Bro, is this the fucking mocking the Mockingjay shit? What is that movie called?
I guess.
Pound 3. It feels wrong when he calls her Ebony every time, lol.
Yeah, it does feel a little weird. I feel like I'm watching a different type of video. Hi, Kevin.
All right, well, I got you saved here, so I'll text you.
Thank you.
Yeah, bye, Thor. Get the fuck out of here, man. Damn, she looking at him like a goddamn piece of fucking meat.
What was that?
What was what? Mind your business, okay?
Wait, why does he... That's her brother, right? Yeah, it's her... It's her boyfriend. Or it's her brother. I never understood, like, people who were, like, so pressed like this. Like... Is you trying to fuck her? Like, ain't that your sister? Friday night.
Going all dressed
like it's different if your sister was talking to a boy and they said DDG like a motherfucker. Well, this is the thing, this is the difference, bro. This is the difference. This was literally, he just came up, it was nice, it was a park in the middle of the day, they were just talking and he's just like, hey, what the fuck was that shit, huh? Like he would, like she was cheating on him or something. Like, dude, this is your sister. Like, damn, if you got a pretty sister, like, you know, the fuck? That's just gonna happen.
Look like a hoochie.
Who you calling a hoochie? Mind your business. I'm going out.
With who? That guy from the park?
Yeah, so.
Wait, who?
Now, you know if dad were alive and he found out you were dating a white boy, he wouldn't like that.
Why do you care? Wait, are y'all roommates?
Dad would want me to date whoever treated me with respect. Matter of fact, that's him. Go get the door.
Take the do-rag off. No waves, I bet. No waves, no maidens.
What's up, Cracker? Can I help you with something?
This thing is fucking racist! What's wrong with him, man?
Yeah, I think I might be at the wrong address. Does Ebony Smith live here?
Yeah, that's my girl. Who wanna know?
Wait, what?
TOS? That, bro, that shit ain't no TOS, man. Get the fuck out of here, man. That shit is a joke, bro. That shit is an absolute joke. Fuck out of here, bro.
Ebony Smith?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is weird energy, chat. If they continue dating, how do you justify what you just did? How do you even justify that action that you just did right there?
Who are you?
Sorry, I think I'm gonna go.
Kevin, this is just my little brother. He likes to act tough, but he really isn't. Let's just go.
Damn, she really just played your ass. That's your brother? Kind of weird. He just said he was your boyfriend. Are you guys like into that? I mean, we used to do that about down in Bama, but you know, shit. I'm with whatever. I'm with whatever. Is that an Xbox controller? No wonder why. That actually makes sense, and it actually makes sense, bro. So because. Chat. I don't do this on purpose. It's literally, he's holding an Xbox controller, bruh. He is holding an Xbox controller. Everything literally makes sense on why he is acting how he's acting and why he's calling his sister his girlfriend. He's one of them. He's a bot.
Oh, man. Go ahead and have a seat. I'm just going to grab my jacket and I'll be right back. Okay.
Bro, the dude don't got headphones on or nothing. Is he playing in silence? Or can, like... Well, let's say it's an Xbox. He probably can't afford speakers. His TV is, like, the sound don't work or something.
What's up, man?
What a dick.
I didn't catch your name, man.
I didn't give it to you.
Dog, hey, homie is weird.
My name's Kevin, man.
Mercury, nice to meet you. Don't I cannot take the Xbox slander no more. I wake up, look at my Xbox, and almost throw up, but I'm broke, bro. Please stop.
Bro, I'm just saying, this black dude is fucking weird. He's racist, he hates white people, and he plays Xbox. Everything, every box is just checked. It's ticked. He's maidenless, Mero.
Don't you see I'm playing a game?
Kevin is just vibing. Don't interrupt
the man while he's playing Call of Duty.
He's playing Call of Duty, of course. I mean, what else is he going to be playing? The fuck?
All right. Well, I just thought I would shake Ebony's brother's hand since I plan on being around here for a while.
Ooh!
Hey, look. Whatever you think you got going on with my sister, it's just a phase she's going through. She ain't going to stick around to date no sucker like you.
Is that what she said?
No, that's what I'm saying to you right now.
Did I offend you somehow? I feel like I must have missed something.
That's what I'm saying.
You white boys think you just come in here and take a sister from me?
That is your sister. Why are you saying a sister from you? Like, what? I don't... Dude, you're cringe. You're cringe, dude. You're so fucking cringe, man. Jesus Christ.
Y'all taking everything from us. And now you want our women, too?
Dubby.
What's next,
man,
huh?
If you have
what's
our next? Xbox, I'm
oh,
sorry
he's
for
one
you.
Of these black dudes, bro. He's one of those black guys, man. I can't watch this anymore.
Look, man, I'm not trying to take anything from anyone. I have nothing but the best intentions for your sister.
Why don't you go stick to your own race?
What's that? The human race? Because I thought that's what I was doing.
You getting smart with me?
Look, man, I don't know what you want me to tell you. I feel like you don't like me just because I'm white.
You damn right.
What the fuck?
What do you want me to do about that? That's just the body I was born into. What do you want me to do?
What the fuck?
Just stay away from my sister.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Ooh! Press his ass, bro. Beat his ass, bro. Kevin, beat his ass. Come on. I know you came, man.
Hey, Ebony.
Oh, did you guys get a chance to talk?
Fake ass chain.
Just call me the N-word.
Oh, he did what? Brother.
I had a conversation like a man, and he straight called me the N-word.
Oh no.
Oh my gosh. What a
get out.
Wait, what?
What a weirdo.
You're not gonna come in my house and disrespect my brother like that. That ain't cool with me.
Ebony, he was being rude to me first. He's giving me crap because I'm white.
I don't care. Two wrongs don't make a right. Now get out now before I call the cops.
You know what? Before I didn't say it, but now I'm gonna say it. Fuck it, niggas. You guys, I try to be nice, I approach you at the park, and then you just, you completely flip on me. Like, what's wrong with you? Fuck you and fuck him, niggas. Say it.
I really cared about you.
Say it.
All right, Pillsbury Doughboy.
Yo, shut the fuck up. Damn. He should have just said it. You know what? Ooh, Ebony, I want to say it so bad. Ebony, I want to say it so bad.
Ebony was devastated. She spent the next few weeks crying as she thought she finally met a good guy who let her down.
Ebony, you're so stupid. I'm sorry, but I noticed your brother's, but you're going to immediately, like, believe him? And what the fuck was this Ezale weird-ass run, bruh?
Ebony was devastated. She spent the next few
what
weeks crying
as
she thought she finally met a good guy who let her down yet again. She cried and cried as she thought there were no good guys left in the world. Marquise.
Oh my god. Sis is devastated.
On the other hand, saw his sister fall into a deep depression and realized how selfish she was being. And how the selfishness was getting.
Dog, she literally just met him. She literally just met the dude.
Getting in the way of his sister's happiness until one day.
Damn, that's this how you jogging, sis?
You get a good run in?
Yeah, I needed it anyway.
That's the sloppiest looking jog I've ever seen. Jesus Christ.
I'm feeling myself lately.
Yeah, Courtney, what up?
That whole Kevin situation.
Hey, Kevin.
I didn't even talk to you about that. I have something to tell you.
Well, what is it?
I'm in love with you.
He never said that.
He never said what?
He never called me the N-word.
What?
Yeah, I made up the whole situation.
Why on earth would you make up something like that?
Well, if I'm being honest, I thought I didn't like him because he was white. But the more I sat there and thought about it, I realized it was more so because Dad died. And I guess I just didn't like the idea of anybody dating my little sister.
So your dad dies and now you immediately hate white people. Terrible excuse. Like, that's just a shitty excuse. It's almost as worse as, like, my dad was racist, so now am I. Like what?
So I took it out on him.
Marquise, he was a really good guy to me.
Nigga's name is Marquise.
Now he's probably run off with some white girl somewhere.
Nope. I made sure of that.
What do you mean?
I've killed every white girl in the neighborhood. He'll come back to you soon. Like, this, that, like I feel like that's just how crazy he is.
I leave you two to it.
God damn!
Star hey King Pasta. Damn, I ain't realized the TTS price went up. But ye, this dude really trying his hardest to not have his sister in an interracial scene.
That's what I'm saying. Like, damn, bruh.
Distance from over there.
Cringe the way he walked up. Hey, bruh, that's that hell yeah. Hell yeah. Yo, I'll what the fuck? He has some buff in it, bruh.
Hey there. I saw you at a distance from over there. My name's Kevin, the park ranger. Now don't you cry now or I'm gonna have to issue a citation.
Bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hope, nigga, bitch, nigga, 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 bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hope,
hey, 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 oh, hey, yeah, hey, hey, yeah.
I can smell a bitch, nigga, a mile away. Type of nigga so bitch, he should put bitch made on his license plate. From that real shit, you bitch niggas play hard to say. Me and bitch niggas, we don't conversate.
Hey!
Bitch niggas
That nigga was truly a bitch nigga, though. That's like the weirdest shit. I understand you want to be protective of your sibling, protective of your, you know? But when they get to an age, when they're grown, that's another thing when someone said, like, the DDG thing. How old was his sister when she started doing her, like, when she started dating and shit like that? Speaking of DDG, I think he got something out. I think he dropped something. With Gunna. Oh, shit. 12? Get the fuck out of my chat. Get the fuck out of my chat, man. She was not no 12, bro. She was like 17. See, like, shit, like, that's still like your little sis. PP underscore Drippy, thank you for the five. Get the subs. I appreciate you. That's still like your little sis, man. You gotta be protective over her, but.
Round three. She called him her little brother. Now he just said he's her little sister. Script writers on fire right now.
Wait. Wait. Are you serious? How'd they miss that? I already clicked out the video. L writers, man. Okay, chat.